everyone, I am Abhishek Nayak of class 6. Today I have become the great king Harshvardhan. So let me introduce myself with you. I am Harshvardhan, the great king. I belong to Vardhan dynasty. My father was Prabhakar Vardhan. I managed all the duties of the throne at the young age of 16 years. But still I didn't decline my empire. Instead of that, I increased my empire from Northwest India to Kamarupa in East and Narmada River in the South. I made Kannauj the capital city of my empire. Bana Bhatt, my courtier, wrote Harshcharitra praising on my life. A Chinese pilgrim known as Zhuangzang praised my deeds in his writing. Later I become Buddhist from Hindu. I control my empire till 41 years. Thank you.